In the previous video, we defined the tangent line, right? In this video, we are going to define the derivative. So let's start. We will go over the derivative definition step by step, okay? We have a straight line here. Tangents have been drawn at various points along this line. And we can conclude that each of the tangents has the same slope at all points, right? It means that a straight line has the property of having the same slope at all points. However, if we discuss any other curve, as we have drawn this curve here, the slope of the tangent line varies with position. In other words, as we change the position of x, the slope of tangent line changes as well. This means that the slope of graph at any point is function of x, right? In calculus, if the slope is finite at any point in a graph, we say that the function is differentiable at that point. Got it? And the second thing which we use it to call the slope will now be referred to as the derivative of function. If the slope is function of x, then function's derivative is also a function of x. So the derivative of function f is another function that we will refer to as f dash. The definition of slope of tangent line is the definition of the derivative of the function. Let's go over some key points about the derivative of function. If derivative of function exists, then it will mean that it is differentiable at x, or we can say it has a finite slope. The second point is the domain of the derivative function or f dash function contains only those points at which function is differentiable, right? The third point is that values of x in the domain of function where the function is not differentiable are called singular points of function. Or we can say if we don't obtain a finite slope at any point, we will refer to that point as a singular point. Let us apply the derivative definition to a straight line to see if the slope is truly constant at all points. We have a straight line here. We know that the straight line equation is ax plus b, where a and b are two constants. This is the definition of derivative. We have f of x, right? But not the f of x plus h. So to find that, simply replace x with x plus h. Put them in the derivative definition now. Solve this. Ax and minus ax will cancel out. Plus b and minus b will also cancel out. We get the limit h approaches 0 of a. Because a is a constant, solving the limit h approaches 0 will result in a. So finally, f dash equals a. This means that the slope of straight line is same everywhere or constant everywhere. The second thing is we can depict the derivative of a function on the graph. You can see here. Now the question is, will we continue to apply the same definition of derivative to all functions? The answer is no. We will develop some rules that will assist us in avoiding the lengthy calculations, right? First, we will go over the general power rule. Following that, the differentiation rules for sums, differences, and constant multiples. then the product rule, the reciprocal rule, the quotient rule, and the chain rule. We will go over them in great detail, including their proof and how to apply them to problems in the next upcoming videos. So please consider subscribing to this channel. Thank you very much.